it's a shame, it's a shame. I will call your name. And I won't keep you waiting, won't keep you long, my love. And I'll hang all your pictures above. And when I'm old enough to marry, what I do, what I do, what I do, I will marry you. It's far enough to matter. It's a shame, it's a shame, it's a shame. I will call your name. And I won't keep you waiting, won't keep you long, my love. And I'll hang all your pictures above. And when I'm old enough to marry, what I'll do, what I'll do, what I'll do, I will marry you.
Slither here from Eden, just this Every year, our parents go gonna get in here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's get you in the corner.
I like this one.
Right.
I have access to the alcohol. I'm comfortable. I'm chilling.
Okay.
Oh my god, interview member Michelle.
Okay.
That was the impossible member.
It's when you're hungover.
Yes.
Do you know who I love? I swear to God, that part.
Hi, Sam. That I could have you on my list for a million years.
I love you.
A million years.
Okay.
Michelle.
Where's the clip?
So guys, what's happening tonight? It's New Year's Eve! It's like 2015 in like 4 hours or something.
We read up to 6 chapters of the Bible, which we're really pleased with because we didn't think we were going to get that far, but 6 chapters.
This is water and we're going to have like...
Praise Jesus!
And then we're gonna like maybe celebrate with loads of alcohol with some friends.
So what are you guys most excited for tonight?
Black dick.
Black dick.
Yep.
Black dick.
You heard it here first.
Watching Laura Kerr get black dick. I've seen it. Her
she loves
time.
It. She gets all
I've seen
up
her.
On it.
She dick bumped someone in London in February, and she did it once. She'll do it again. I got the video evidence.
Oh,
she
wow.
dick bumped.
Yep.
Wow.
She gets right up on the dick.
She gets right up on it, and she dick bumps.
Let's talk about who you guys are most excited to see tonight. Who are you most excited to see tonight?
Let's go about this.
It was me. Honestly, Sophie, it was you. Literally, I've been talking about Sophie this
entire time.
No, quick, we have for real.
Yeah. I've been like,
hashtag wasn't at camp 2014.
No, that's why I've been like, I am dying to see Sophie and I can't wait to see Julie and Chessia. Okay?
Oh, yeah.
I am buzzing for Julie. Buzzing for Julie.
I hate everyone else.
Fuck them. Doggy dog well.
Besides Julie, who are you most excited to see tonight?
Tom Ross.
I'm really excited about seeing Tom Ritchie.
Oh, yeah.
I hate Tom!
I hate him! No, I'm joking. It's a love-hate thing. He loves me, I hate him.
We love you, but we hate you.
We love you, but we love to hate you because you're so annoying. Yeah.
What's like, what's your New Year's resolution?
Do not do my master's anymore and drop out and have fun.
And then come to London with me and get blacked in.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's yours, Demi?
My New Year's resolution is probably to like sort my entire life out. Figure out what I'm gonna do next semester and figure out what I'm gonna do in the summer. And find a husband.
Demi,
yeah!
Demi's the most inspirational person I've ever met.
She is so deep.
My life.
That's why I love Americans.
She changed my life.
Into the shit.
No, Demi, you fucking did. I love you.
I've always wanted to meet someone called Demi. Because it's such a cool name. And I only ever heard of Demi Moore.
Really, it's Demetria.
Demetria!
Thank you so much, guys. Love you.
Anus.
Come on.
Can we just look a minute?
Come on, Jenna. Oh, Lord, you're hurting me.
Why aren't you on your tushy?
Psst.
in London with her.
We made it.
We're at Buckingham Palace.
Okay, and so...
And the Queen's in.
The Queen is in. How do we know that?
Because the flag's up. Although, this gate is open.
She's here?
Makes me think that maybe she's not.
She's here?
I'm confused. I'm going to ask.
Oh, that's a good picture.
The Queen is here.
Yeah, I think...
I'm going to pretend I'm filming over here, but I'm actually filming these policemen. They have their finger on the trigger for these guns, and it freaks me out a little.
We should definitely go for afternoon tea after our bike ride.
Oh, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, afternoon tea, mate.
Afternoon tea, mate.
Yes, mate.
Yes, mate.
So, we transferred over at Leicester Square, and all of a sudden, Demi is still on the platform. So, basically, sum it up and say, you left me on the train.
Demi did not want to come with us today. Demi needed some time alone.
Hello? Best thing I ever had. Answer me. Hello? I'm booking karaoke. Hello?
Mate.
Mate.
Fucking twat.
Twat. It's not a, hello. Hiya, I was just wondering how much, whether you had a room just for like three people this evening, and whether, and how much that would be? Just three. Yeah. I mean,
it's like a small number for karaoke, but we like to sing.
Because that would kind of depend. It would probably be in like 20 minutes.
ASAP!
As soon as possible.
But how much would that be? £18 each or together? I feel like we could probably spend £18. Hold on. Can we spend £6 each on going to a karaoke bar?
my bammers, my beans, and my...